Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Ray, with Kickstands Up 909. And I thought today we would go do something a little bit different. Instead of, me going motorcycle camping or going to little motorcycle rallies, I thought we'd check out some cars today. Not just regular cars, but fast cars. The spot we're going to today is the NHRA Motorsport Museum. It's located in Pomona, California. It's something different. These are like fast cars for those of you that aren't real car people. So with that being said, let's go in and check them out. On a side note too, just to let you guys know, I've got a couple of other cool things coming up. I got the Iron Butt Challenge coming up. Also have the Born Free coming up. That's gonna be in Silverwood something over there. But yeah, anyways, stay tuned for that. Well, this is a good sign. As you walk in, look at that. Got two cars already sitting outside. All right guys, let's jump in here and see what this is all about. Alright guys, I got a good one for you on this one. Check this out right here. This car is off a aluminum drop tank from a P-38E fighter plane. I'm not sure what that is, some sort of aluminum tank, but they made a race car out of it. How cool is that? Look at this thing. That is awesome. They made this into like a little drag car. There we go. That's awesome. This is super cool, guys. They even have a section where they have all the motors that were in the cars taken out right here. How cool is that? That's pretty dope right there. Here's a pretty cool one right here that caught my eye as I was walking around. You got a diesel power motor right here. I thought that was pretty cool. Look at that turbo on that bad boy. Chow! I gotta get one for all the Honda guys out there. That way they don't feel left out. Check this out. It's a Honda V8. Something like blah, 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 blah. This is what caught my eye right here. 700 plus horsepower at 1500 RPM. That's a lot of get up and go right there. This is pretty cool. I like this little tractor. Looks like the seating area would be real tight. I'm assuming they do that so that way if you crash, you're not being thrown around all over the place. I know nothing about this sport. This would be fun to get into though. Drag racing and going fast. Yeah, that'd be awesome. All right guys, I said nothing about bikes today. Well, I didn't really say nothing about bikes, but check this out. Imagine being on one of these bad boys. Yeah, buddy. All power right there. Really cool. Really cool. There's a little bit of information about it. If you guys want to read it, pause the video and you can go into it. You know, I'm looking at all these fast cars and how these things just, you know, all this horsepower going fast down the straightaway. And then I think about my little car, the Nissan Versa. I think it's got maybe 22 horses. I don't know. Just makes my car look slow, and now when I hop in, I'm gonna be like, oh man. So this spot has like four little rooms, different style racing cars and stuff like that. This place is amazing. Everyone's like a new experience. Each little room, awesome. If you're ever in the Pomona, California area, come check this spot out, guys. And I just fell in love, guys. Look at this beautiful baby right here. Oh yeah, daddy fell in love. All right, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed that little tour of the NHRA in Pomona. Just a reminder too, I'm gonna have a couple of things coming up. We got Born Free coming up in end of this month, and next month I'm gonna try and do the Iron Butt Challenge. It's about what that is a 1,000-mile ride in a day. There's different ones, but I'm just gonna try the 1,000 miles. It's within 24 hours. So with that being said, I'm gonna enjoy a cold beverage. And as always, stay dirty out there, my friends.